Railway Coach Factory in Uttar Pradesh's Ray Bareilly tested an indigenously made humanoid robot, Sona 1.5, on November 18. The factory aims to employ the robot to transport documents from one spot to another, welcome visitors and help in technical interaction and other types of training. It's the first robot in the world with human-like spine technology, an official statement read. Subscribe to the channel for more news.